Hey guys, it's Ace back with another video, and today we're at the Planetarium at the Vanderbilt. And the Vanderbilt has quite a lot of parts to it, like the Planetarium, which we're in right now, the Maritime Museum, the mansion, and other tours, like the garden. And this is a strong... astrophotography. There's the rotating moon, which you can't touch. There's the theater, which we're going to enter in a little bit. This is the Vanderbilt Observatory. And Mount Wilson Observatory. Hubble, along with Milton Humason, a Mule driver, developed spectral data of galaxies, and with this data found that the universe is expanding. 1925, Edwin Hubble found the Milky Way was not the universe, that other islands of stars existed. While examining images of galaxies, NGC 6822, M33, and M31, Hubble noticed pulsating stars inside each galaxy, speed variable stars, allowing him to measure distances from each galaxy. He also established classification galaxies. Astragus of Samos. Stephen Hawking. Edmund Halley, Haley, George Gamma. Look at this. The Orion Nebula, the Cat's Eye Nebula. The Andromeda Galaxy, the Helix Nebula, Jupiter, and others. This is so beautiful. Here is the go-to planet. Go to optical MFG code JHS custom star projector.
Look at those two.
Oh my god. NGC 6302, the moon, Earth's only natural satellite, the Sombrero Galaxy. Aw, the Crab Nebula is so pretty. CR82. Charles Messier, Sir William Herschel, Carl Sagan. the inside of the dome. In the middle there is the projector. Okay. We're gonna go over here. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in another video. Bye.